This is Nightcast. Now reporting from the studio, here is Robert W. Whitmore.
Hi there, Bob Whitmore here. I had the occasion to go to a graduation, high school graduation, for the son of a friend of mine. And my God, those kids look like little children. Made me remember what it was like when I was 18. I felt so damned important and so old. But I'll tell you something, when I was 14, I thought my dad didn't know anything. Then when I got to be about 25 there, I was amazed at how much he had learned in such a short time. See you Monday. I'm Bob.
Listen weekdays at this time for Nightcast with Robert W. Whitmore. This is the Shreedigman Radio Network.